Mi scoldo un
Min kollega herovre, og så skal vi se. Og nu, mine damer og herrer, de superfarlige, dødsens uhyggelige, meget skræmmende, marits fremkaldende, jongleringsbolde. Og så har vi selvfølgelig også Mr. Salmonella. Han har taget med sin allermindste lillebror, hvis jeg kan finde ham. Hans aller lille, bitte, bitte, lille, bitte, bitte lillebror, som hedder Mininella. Men han er så lille, I må godt klappe for ham, så kommer der endnu flere. I må godt klappe. Han er så lille, at han ikke må være med. Så derfor så ryger han tilbage. Og så har vi også hans mellemste lillebror, Mellemella. Men han er desværre syg i dag. Derfor han har blæ på, han har fået et eller andet med maven. Og det er sådan, at hvis man kysser ham, så brutter han.
Er der nogen,
har lyst til at hjælpe mig med en varmebakke dreng eller en pige, som har lyst til at hjælpe mig. Ja, dig, hvad var det, du hed? Joachim, du hjalp mig før, så jeg ved, du kan. Så kom her op, og så giv ham en kæmpe hånd. Joachim! Natasja står, hun er æblets vokser. Kom nu, Joachim, kom nu. Hold dem her, og så sæt dem her ned, og så kom jeg meget ud frivillig. Hvor kom
a volunteer. Yes, you are. What's your name? Douglas? And you are from America? No, 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 you're going to help me. It's very important for the show. I promise you it will be a good experience. Are you American? Are you from the USA of America? I don't believe you. You don't have any gun. You get in the airport, huh? You have fire. Okay, Douglas, hold the fire in the air. Fire. Okay, Douglas, you're gonna jump forward like this.
Yeah.
Wait. Douglas, I'm gonna introduce you, and then you do. What part of the United States? Pennsylvania. Ladies and gentlemen, you traveled a long way to be with us today, so please give him a big round of applause, Douglas from Pennsylvania.
En maskine, som kan lave ild. Godt. Flere. Nogen, som ryger, og som stadigvæk er levende. Tak. Og nu vil jeg gerne have nogle guldure.
Okay.
Mine damer og herrer, er I klar til at se mig jonglere med ild?
Yeah!
Alle sammen til jer.
Yeah!
Okay. You are gonna take this one. She's a trickster. The trickster is trying to trick the trickster. Okay, Douglas, in a moment, not now, I have some very important stuff to say. Please. Can I have somebody who doesn't have ACAP? Okay, Douglas, I just need very important information now. Hey, når han tænder flammefaklen, så er det meget farligt, fordi det er rigtig ild, okay? Så derfor, når han tænder flammefaklen, så skal jeg være i sikkerhed. Jeg løber lige herom, der er den her barnevogn her, så jeg kommer til.
Okay, light the fire. No, Douglas, wait. I'm joking.
Not there. Okay, Douglas, when you light, after when it's burning, run the circle like the Olympic fire. All the way around. But wait, I'm really ready for the show. I'm a little bit warm.
Oh, I
got it. So, normally I don't do this, but it's really hot. Okay, mens han tænder der, så vil jeg bare lige sige til alle børn, som er her i dag. Børn, når I kommer hjem, så lad være med at lege med ild, okay? Hvis I vil lege med ild, så gå over til naboen.
So you don't burn off. Okay. Så tager vi herover, og så sætter vi ild her. Okay. Godt, Douglas. Go over there. Oh, wait, I need some more fire. Very good. It's almost there. Very good. Good enough. Hold it high up. A little bit to the side, a little bit more to the side. Perfect. Now jump up and down. Up and down. Okay, Douglas, you are gonna throw the fire to me. It is. But I will tell you how to do it. So so it's not dangerous, okay? Yeah. Very good. Let me just check the fire torches a little bit like this. Can you do like that? So it's a little bit harder. So we get extra fuel off, but not in the eyes of the kids on the ground. Yeah, just like last night. Good. Hello. Okay, Douglas, hold it up here. Up here. And when you throw to me, not like this and not like this. Exactly. Like that. It floats through the air. I catch. I start juggling. And just okay? And I start juggling. And then you run like hell. And Douglas, if it hits me here or here, these two will come straight back at you. Okay, Douglas, just like that. Okay. Alison, are you glad to have to try? Is the Castor Douglas the one?
Yeah!
Is he glad to have to try? Does he? Yeah, Alison.
Yeah!
After forestilling, are you glad to have my alias penge?
Yeah!
Jeg troede, jeg havde jer der. Okay. Ja, alle sammen, nu.
1, 2,
Ja, nu! Okay. Det er bare æblet.
La 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 la.
La la la. Yeah, okay. En gang til. Og den her gang, så lader du være med at slå min hånd ihjel, okay?
Alle sammen.
Nej, nej, ikke bare, ikke bare børnene og de fulde voksne, der var her. Alle sammen.
1, 2, 3. Thank you.